My name is Andrea, and this is my son, Jakob. I want to encourage you and invite you today to become a stem cell donor, to save Jakob and many patients